Tennis Seal game of the week was a battle of the Magpies down here in Hobart. KG5 Glenorchy versus Devonport, and it was a big, big convincing win to the Southern Magpies.
Yeah, the Magpies from Glenorchy did very, very well, and they needed to. They had lost their last two games after a wonderful start to the year, and they would have come into today really determined to do well. They weren't at their best. This young guy, Luke Potter, was one of the replacements, did very well. Kicked his first two kicks, came off the interchange, one on his right, one on his left. He's the second of those. He's got a real sense of where the goals may be. He may be one guy who holds himself in this position in the side when their best players get back on the ground.
Really enjoyed the leadership and Cox, especially off halfback, as well as Matthew Zilli, who actually incidentally went off with an injury. We'll wait to see on that. But very experienced players came to the fore today. Joel Barron, this guy was brilliant. Seven goals from him and seven from Reynolds.
Yeah, Jake Cox, you said, actually played a bit of everywhere, got in the middle, really worked hard. Barron kicked seven, Reynolds kicked seven. They did their good players, which they are looking for, really did dominate today. That's Webb taking a Zach Webb, that is, taking a mark deep in the forward pocket. Did it easily on his left foot. Another guy who will he stay in the side when they get the best side back on the field? Who knows? Matthew Muir, they're up from fullback, kicking a terrific goal.
It's not every day you see the high marking and the skillful marking, and someone nearly takes 20 marks. Well, Ben Reynolds did that today. 19 marks. Just a performance up and down the ground and all contested grabs. We just see that one there, outstanding. Really, really good performance from the big full forward, centre-half forward, Ruckman, come as you do. Seven goals to him.
Yeah, he sets up Clinton French there. His was the dominant performance on the day.
Glenorchy, 32 goals, 19, 211, far too good at KG5 for Devonport. Four goals, 2, 26.